Hello everyone, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Welcome back. Today we are going to learn about English subject. Today we are going to learn about alphabet. Mamma G for gift and baby G for gift. What is this children? This is a gift box. What is this? Gift box. Now, how to trace Mamma G for grapes? Look here. Join the dots slowly, slowly. Go down. Make it half circle. Then join the dot. Make it sleeping line. This is called Mamma G for girl. Now how to trace baby G for god? Look here. Join the dot slowly, slowly. Make it half circle, then join the dot, make it standing line, then here small curve. This is called baby G for girl, baby G for goat, baby G for gate, baby G for guava, baby G for gift. So children, everyone, complete your work in alphabet writing book, page number 24 and 25. Thank you.